Oh, Banjo, it doesn't matter if you're featuring this one. What the fuck are you kidding? Damn. Hey, fuck you. Play a game of dodge the fag. Ooh. Whoa. Need to surprise the bear. Open the puzzle piece. Oh! They just fucking fall out of the level. Said I beat you. Stop throwing shit at me. Fucking douche. Jeez. Okay, got that. Got these. There we are. I don't even know why I'm collecting these. Do I need to? You know, let's fuck it. Let's just go to the exit. Oh yeah. Just in case this turns out to be another Donkey Kong 64 fest where I have people posting hints like a year after I've uploaded the video, which means I may have probably beaten it already, so the hint is useless. You know, it'd just be easier if don't post hints. Don't post hints unless I ask. That way, I have the surprise of beating this game. Surprise, like, you know, with, what's the word I'm looking for? You know, not knowing what's next or any of that bullshit. And, you guys can help out when I really need it, so, everybody wins. Now where am I going? That's the entrance, isn't it? I already got this stupid ass public piece. LOL. Oh, LOLs. There, this one. I forget which C button. 50 what? Okay. Just gonna have to kill myself. This is the note door, sealed by Grunty, one of the powerful musical spells. Open it up then, jam jars. Not that simple. To open it, you must collect the musical notes from the world. How many do we need? The number on the door is the strength of this spell. The combined total of all your best notes from the world must be at least this to break Grunty's magic. How about you go fuck yourself? Shut up, Banjo. Let's go. That door was easy, you got past. Unfortunately, you're first and last. What the hell? Hello there, young ones. I'm Bryn Pilger. I've been told this nice your sister. I've crept down here to help you defeat the hag. It's about time she was taught a lesson. I know all of Grunty's deception secrets, and I'll tell you three of them every time you find them. Remember them well, young ones. They will help you avoid a fiery fate. Press B if you like to hear them. I just don't give a shit. Press down C button. Once the picture is complete, all the pieces are stuck there permanently. Hello! Oh, the treasure trove. Woo! Treasure trove code. I hope it's not like that other level we shall not mention. that had a lighthouse in it, and monkeys, and sucked. Where the hell is it? What is that? Is that Igor? Kick your ass. When you open a world door, Batty escape and roam once more. This is Kazooie's shock jump disc. Find me and I'll tell you how to use it. LOL. No, really, where is that damn... Okay, well that's another level. Where is the fucking treasure chest thing? I came through that door. I guess I have to go down here. Let's double time it. That's made a magic cauldron. Find two the same color to create a shortcut. Yep, kick 'em, poke 'em. Whatever the fuck. Well, that's... Come on. I was holding down the Z button. You know, it's just... I'm probably going in the wrong direction. I bet you. Damn it. Well then. I need to talk to the mole so he can teach me to shock jump. But what fucking good is that gonna do? I just need to get to this level. Yeah, just jump to the picture. Wow. Banjo-Kazooie. Well now, I guess I can only go up here. It's hard to turn while you're swimming. Come on, where am I? Holy balls! Oh, there's a fucking fairy, bitch. Damn it! It was all the way down here. You fucks. I keep hitting the microphone in my ear. Hold on. I need to readjust because it's really hurting my ear. My face itches, but it's right where the microphone is. Alright, I dig this music. This be Treasure Cove. Treasure Trove Cove. Barbie, two new moves for you to find. Shut the fuck up. Whoops. Damn, it fucking exploded. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, bitch. Okay, clam over there. Yeah, I don't really need to, like, super, pitch jump. Oh, look, it's Molly Man. McPoor. You'll reach new heights with my shock jumps, friend. Just cause you do it by way of play. Don't worry, the turkey does all the work. Since you stand on a shock jump, it's impressive and hold A. I don't want to zoom in. Good. Easy cake.